Performing the 4-cup test to confirm sprayer action. Begin by placing 4 cups or mugs inside the dishwasher on the upper rack and make sure they're spaced evenly in the corners as we see here. If you're wondering why this dishwasher has no front cover, just be aware that is the test and demo unit for our school. With the door closed, go ahead and run the normal wash cycle and allow the unit to run for about 3 to 4 minutes. With this particular dishwasher, we do have clear cutouts or looking glasses in the front, side, and top of the dishwasher. However, most of your customers are not going to have this option. Here we're looking down from the upper right corner of the dishwasher, and here we're looking down from the top. If you're wondering what the average RPM rate of the sprayer is, it typically comes in around 30 RPM or 30 revolutions per minute. After 3 or 4 minutes have gone by, open the door, pull out the rack, and observe the cups. If they're full with water, that means the sprayers are in fact spraying and most likely rotating. If they are not full with water, the sprayers are either not spraying or they are not rotating, in which case you would need to address the issue. Before we end the video, a quick ride on our GoPro to the actual inside of the dishwasher. And lastly, a view with the GoPro from the bottom rack.